Woke up in time this morning to see the Ironman race go past, which is the reason why this morning's early start isn't going to happen, because this road is closed until about 10 o'clock, which I didn't know when I booked, but it means, basically I've just got to wait in the hotel until the race finishes and they reopen. Slightly disappointing. I thought an Ironman challenge was something different. I went driving in Ireland.
And I'm in Clonakilty, yay! So I've just been for a pint at a very nice pub. I've met up with Mum and Dad. And this is the view from my hotel room. It's slightly less dramatic than the last one, but let's see what you think. Some random burping. Anyway, I think we're off to explore a bit of the town. It looks like it's shut.
My first name was Riley. And my surname O'Rourke. Did they know Clonakilty? I have ancestors from Cork. I went drinking in Bandon with a bunch of new friends, but those new friends deceived me as to new local trends. So when Oliver Cromwell on my t-shirt I wore, the whole pub did assault me, kicked me out of the door. Then the garter did spot me with my t-shirt so clean, and my Oliver t-shirt let me down once again.
The 6 foot tree statue is erected in 1898 and cost £80. To the right of the statue place is where goods were sold from open air stores. On the right is a crooked hill, and it was at the top of this.
And to you a breath test. If you tell them it's butter, they'll insist that it's March. If you backsass policemen, your Clonakilty is charged. Clonakilty is charged, my love. Clonakilty is charged. Clonakilty is charged, my love. Clonakilty is charged. Clonakilty is charged, my love.
Clonakilty is charged. Tell them the joke.
Not that joke.
Riley, tell them the joke.
Time Lord cow.
I don't know. What do you call a Time Lord cow?
Jimmy.
That's a very funny joke. Who made that joke up?
Me.
Clonakilty is charged. Clonakilty is charged, my love. Clonakilty is charged.